Here, showing off this fashion case for the iPhone 13, and I'll talk about what I really like about this case in a second. But first, let's put your phone in the case and show you how easy it goes into the case. Just simply slot it in, snap it in, and you're ready to go. It folds over all parts. Now, it is a fairly thin case, but still provides some protection, though it's not a lot of silicone rubber, so it's more meant to be a thin case. One of my favorite features of this case is the slide to protect your camera lenses. That's a nice feature. Most just have a, you know, raised, but they don't protect the camera lenses. You can't slide a shut cover. So I really like that you could slide the cover shut and protect your camera lenses on your iPhone 13 Pro Max. That's a good feature of this case. It's slightly difficult to slide it. You kind of have to grip it, but that's still a nice feature. Then of course you've got your little stand here, kickstand, which allows you to rotate it to where if you want to stand it up horizontally or you want to stand it up vertically, it allows you to do that. And that's pretty nice, although it works better horizontally. So this is a nice little case for your iPhone 13 Pro. If you want to keep it thin to where it still fits in your pocket, it works really well for that. Particularly like the fact that it has a slide lock to cover the cameras, protect the cameras.